have a problem.
I'm not supposed to eat in my show clothes, I know. It's just, I get hungry.
Hank, Larry's very, very ill. We need you to host the show tonight.
No.
Yes.
No.
Oh, yes. Oh,
this is amazing. My psychic told me a man in my life was going to be given a great opportunity. I thought she meant my father was going to get a job, but this is good, too.
Yes, it is. Hank, we've got mucho to do in 35 minutes now, shall we?
Artie, my pal, Shadoe Stevens, he's two blocks away. Why don't we call him, have him do the warm-up and the intro? Shadoe is two blocks away. Did I say that already?
Whatever you want, Hank.
Okay.
George Wendt, Angela Lansbury, and comedian Jeff Cesario.
Good.
And now, because everybody else in show business was out of town or in rehab.
Yes.
Hey now. Hey now. Hank Kingsley.
Okay, good, Kingsley. Good. No, your instincts are absolutely right. You mind?
No.
Just my opinion, but I think you want to go, you know, two notes, but you want to go up on the second note. You think,
Kingsley.
Don't be
kind of a clarinet
of
riff.
No.
B
flat.
Kingsley.
You got the gear. You got it. There it is.
All right, 5 minutes, gentlemen. Shadoe, how's it going?
Oh, great. Perfect.
Listen, would you do me a favor? Give me a few moments with the...
No problem. The man is a vocal god.
Indeed he is. Love you on Dave's World, kiddo.
Oh, man, I'm tired.
Now I know why Larry is so fucked up.
Listen, you go home, you get some sleep, you deserve it, Darlene. You're gonna drive him?
You bet.
Okay, folks, let's hear it for Shadoe Stevens.
Yeah!
And the great Hank Kingsley!